My name is Brittany Duff. I'm a student at Germanna Community College, and welcome to this Fredericksburg Baseball History Minute.
So many times, all children need to know is that someone believes in them. That can make all the difference. We need to build them up before others can drag them down. Doris Buffett put up $2 million to fund the Gladys P. Todd Academy for the first 5 years, which helps area students, mostly from low-income families, get their first 2 years of college free, no tuition, no fees, no book costs. Also get mentoring and tutoring and laptops, and it's a really strong support system for these kids. Doris formed a partnership with the Cal Ripken Senior Foundation here in Fredericksburg and what became the Sunshine Ballpark Foundation here locally, and help build this beautiful ballpark in a low-income neighborhood. The Todd Academy at Germanna Community College and the Sunshine Baseball League were started at the same time on parallel tracks. We were trying to help younger kids, like from age 6 to 16, basically, at the time, whose families couldn't afford to pay fees for travel baseball and couldn't afford equipment. So she funded that for years, and we were helping these kids and mentoring them. But the main goal there was to show them what was possible, to essentially let them know that they can climb higher than they might have believed.
I played myself in Sunshine League, and it was very fun. I mean, it's a very good experience for the kids, very fun, you know, keeps them out of trouble. And, you know, having fun on the field makes them work for their grades, keep their grades up so they can keep playing and have fun with their friends.
I've been coaching in the Sunshine Baseball League for about 4 years. It's been a great experience for me. I get to work with kids of all ages, and you bring kids out from the community, local community, to that normally can't afford to play, and we provide for them.
And part of the way we're doing that is by bringing in Todd Academy students, paying them small salaries, do announcing at the ballpark, keep score at the ballpark, sit behind the backstop, talk to the parents and families, talk to the kids, and they see someone who looks like them, who's maybe 4 years older, graduating from Germanna, and then getting full scholarships to places like Princeton and William and Mary and Georgetown and going to West Point. That has a profound impact on the families as a whole, on the parents' view of what's possible, on the kids, on their younger siblings, and on future generations that these kids have that she's helping. The best way those of us who loved Doris can honor her memory is to keep the projects that she started and she cared deeply about, like Germanna's Gladys P. Todd Academy and the Sunshine Baseball League, going.
My son Dominic Smith is playing for Sunshine Park, and I just want to thank them and thank FredNats, RAC, and Germanna for giving my child a chance to be able to come out and play the game that he loves. Great opportunity.